Turn it down lower. Can you hear me better now? Let's try this. How's that, Becca? Can you hear both now? Okay, cool. Thank you, Becca. As I'm thrown off. How's your Stardew going? How many babies can you have with them? Where does that sound? I pissed her off. I gave her something she didn't like in the game and it made me sad. That's okay, I made up for it. I went and found her some amethyst, so I was excited about it. We'll welcome you too. Maybe the reason why I don't know. I'm a little out of it tonight, so I'm kind of like half here. I also beat Abigail in the egg hunt. I don't think she liked that very much either. Ah! You're on the wrong layer. Hey, Eric. I started a few minutes late because it took me forever to put the candy in my hair. I forgot how long that takes. Thank you, Allie. If I didn't know you were talking about Stardew, Eric, I would have thought that Becca had another baby. But yes, congrats on your Stardew baby, Becca. When are we gonna do a farm together? I don't know, what if she meets a real life Abigail? I thought it would be funny before I even knew her name. That's the one I was going after. I'm like, ooh, she's cool, I'm going after her. On her. Poor Abigail will be disappointed. Not you. Probably. Real life Abigail will learn the deal. Hi, Ken. And I don't know, I was just saying if she ran into an Abigail randomly while farming or something. I don't know any purple-haired ladies, unfortunately. It's the same one. I'm doing the shading now, Kim. all the flat coloring's done. I'm just add an actual shading to it. And trying to keep organized because I keep forgetting my layers. So how's everyone Sunday's evening? Yeah, I can't get it to change to not gaming. I don't know how. I wonder if it's because my PS4, I streamed from that before. Because I had it set on Streamlabs, nothing, no games, and I changed the tags, but apparently didn't like that. Is it going to be nuts because of all the working from home and stuff people are doing? Yeah, my bestie's little one, her school was closed, and she still has to work, so she's trying to figure out how to handle that. A lot of other my friends, they're working from home now. And Illinois just passed, like, some law that restaurants can't do dine-in now or something. It has to be, like, takeout or... So it's gonna be an interesting week, that's for sure. Do they have a set date of when everyone's going back, or is it just kind of up in the air right now? Home of Doom. See, it's making also job applying very difficult because no one's hiring right now or they're cutting hours and stuff. I know the schools are going back in April. At least that's the plan, unless things change. I mean, I don't have a kid in school, so I don't know all the details about it. Just what Tracy's told me. Yeah, so they're probably waiting to assess the whole situation then. It's interesting. Lots of catticness in the stores. I haven't been out too much, but yeah, the company I did work for originally, they were an import company, so they're talking about making people take like a few weeks off. I don't think it's paid though. Anthony, do you have any crazy lockdowns by you? Hi, Becky. Yeah, Illinois just did the closing dine-in. Yep. I also found a site that plays music that doesn't have commercials and it's free, so that's nice. I don't worry about trying to catch the commercials, stopping them. I feel like every state is handling it kind of differently. And like half of my friends are like the precautions, other half are getting mad about it, so it's kind of interesting to see how people react. I'll put the site in Discord later. Just a bunch of random background music, but it's nice. Let me know, Anthony, if you're interested ever. I'm doing doing mine right now. Oh, I thought my cat just caught another mouse. I was gonna scream. Planning's the hardest part. Usually. Hey Adam. Yes, the vanilla theme. It took me forever to put candy in my hair because I kept getting stuck on stuff.
Oh, my lovely candy.
Eyes are one of my favorite things to draw or color. You can do so many weird shadings with them. I'm probably gonna add more shading in there too, just cause I always add more. Hi, all you new people. Oh, Fawn came in here. Everyone, my sister jumped in, so say hi to her.
Hi, Dave. Hi, Matt. Yeah, Yumiko's being kind of weird. They're practicing their mouse-catching abilities. Actually, I think she found a hairband, to be honest, but... Some of this music reminds me of Letterkenny, and I don't know why. I need to make some fun tags for my, stream.
I don't even know how to make anyone a mod, Anthony. If you want to be a mod, I can make you one. Because I don't know what I'm doing. So all you new ones that came in, what are you all doing? I do not have a chatbot set up. I wasn't sure if you needed to be, like, at a certain tier to get that guy. Okay, I'll have to get Nightbot on my server to join us. And then make some fun quotes for him. Too bad I can't name him Claptrap, that'd be fun. What are you playing, Dave? That one you kept telling me about? XCOM 2. I still don't know anything about that one. I just see you on it all the time. As long as they're on my Tyranids, you can kill them.
with all the craziness going on, I was thinking about busting out Rebecca to wear, because they're not really zombies, but it was kind of close. Yeah. I'm like, that'd be fun to do Rebecca. I haven't done her in a while. But I didn't know where everything was for it. I almost wish it was zombies over the crazy virus. Yeah, it'd probably be lower survival chances, but... though with some of the humanity, there's less stupidity, so there'd probably be higher survival than we would think. If they go after brains. Thanks for stopping in. I'll pop over to your channel when I'm done. My other sister from Florida messaged me earlier, and apparently they're having the same issue down there. Her work's still open, but, like, where she takes classes is all closed. So are you off this week too, Dave, or was this your first spring break week? I keep forgetting some of you guys are still in school. Gotcha. Well, hey, an extra break, but are they making you make up for the days that you're missing? It's like a duck in the background. Oh, my goodness. that makes sense.
I'm not sure what that little voice in the background is saying. It's kind of creepy, though.
Thank you.
Yeah, a lot of places haven't fully decided yet, but... Hi, Yumiko. You wanna say hi to everyone? Are you guys excited about working from home or not really? I know people are kind of... Have fun with your raid. Well, I just did, so tough luck. How are you, Zach? What kind of stuff are you drawing for it? If I'm allowed to ask. Gotcha. I want another drawing of me because yours are really good. And Dave, why'd you crash your game? It's because you were trying to fight Tyranids. They didn't like it. Ooh, I feel all fancy now. There we go. I'll bend this. All right, now what do I want to color? Do the ears. Not gonna be on much longer, but I figure at least an hour of drawing would be nice. Actually, I can get rid of those because that's gonna bother me. I have to mess with the other program I got before I go live with it, in case I look like a complete idiot with it.
Yeah, it's cool watching how something comes together.
Even with painting, it looks so weird when you first start, and then as you add more layers and shading, it's like, ooh, this got really cool. Like, I hate when I first start painting models. They just look so weird. I tend to be a little slower when it comes to coloring stuff, so hopefully it's not too bad. Mainly because mouse clicker. It's a little slow. The font, if you're still there, I'm using the Diva mouse to color. Yeah, I want to mess with that a little before I go try to go live with it. Especially since I'm so used to doing it one way. And this was already started in Photoshop, so I figured continue in on it. It's okay, Dave. You're allowed to be basic. Your stuff's still good, though. I was working on the necromancers earlier, and they're a pain. Cause it's all black and white, and I've never done that before. Oh yeah, I have a ton of half-done art I could use. And new line arts I've drawn I haven't colored yet. Probably end up doing it tomorrow, actually. I'm at the library. Mess around with it. And get the hang of it. I'm really excited to use it. It was a gift from someone very special, too. Makes me double happy. Is that what you used to, Zach? Come back to you. Yeah, that grayscale is a lot harder than you think it would be. Never knew there was that many shades of gray until I started trying it. I don't know, Photoshop will always have kind of a special spot for me because that's what I used to use all the time at my parents' house. Kind of grew up on it. But I'm hoping the new one will be lots of fun. I'm sure it will because everyone raves about it. Are you a salesperson for it, Zach? Also, do you love all the candy in my hair?
Oh, Dave, Dave, Dave.
Oh my gosh. There probably is like 50 shades of it, if not more. I only own like 6, but still more than I ever thought I'd have to own for grays. And the process behind it is crazy too, because I had to like color one via Photoshop just to get an idea and then grayscale it so I could see better how I wanted to do it. Really would name my layers. It'd be a lot easier to find stuff. For one of my midterm, I used to hate the pen tool, like, with a passion. And then one of my classes in college for the midterm, we had to use it to cut out all these stupid little triangles on this bridge and other stuff. And we had to use, like, the least amount of points possible. And now I'm, like, a pro with this stupid thing. Thank you, Adam. Hopefully I set to save this time so I can actually save in my sing. Aw, that's sweet. For some reason, Zach, I thought you just meant you used alcohol to do art, like drinking alcohol. I was like, I do that too sometimes, but not all the time. I could go for a drink tonight. I think I have some stuff still left. Thank you, Eric. I do think I'm going to call it for the night because I'm starting to get a little sleepy. So thank you all for coming out and watching. Night-night, Becca. Thank you for watching. See you all later.